See here, the factorization, I will continue the problem. Root 5x square plus 2x minus 3 root 5. You have to factorize it. How to factorize it? That's important. See, you take this number and this number. Right? Root 5 into 3 root 5. I have taken. Now, this is 3 root 5 into root 5, root 5 the whole square. That means 3 root 5 into root 5, root 5 the whole square. Root root get cancelled into 5. 5 is 15, right? Okay, that is, what are the factors? 3 and 5 are the factors. Now, here 2x is there. How to get 2 out of 3 and 5? Best, the 2 plus 2 you want. Plus 2 you want, isn't it? Out of these 3. Therefore, plus 5 minus 3. How much you'll get? Plus 2. This combination is the correct one. Therefore, plus 2 is equal to plus 5 minus 3. Or you can write plus 2x equal to plus 5x minus 3x. You understood? These, all these things you have to calculate mentally. You have to calculate. Therefore, your root 5x square, 2x can be replaced by what? 5x minus 3x minus 3 root 5. Now, what is the next? X I can take common factor. This 5 can be written as, 5 also can be written as what? Root 5 into root 5. Therefore, I will write it 5x square. That means root 5x square plus 5 can be written as root 5. Root 5. Root 5 into root 5, 5. X minus 3x minus 3 root 5. Now, what are the things, what are the factors you can take it? X I can take it. Root 5 also I can take it. I can take root 5x. I take common factor x plus root 5x root 5. You understood? Root 5x I have taken. See, if I multiply, I will get back this one. Correct? Here, which I can take? 3 I can take it. But both sides, I will take minus. Minus 3 I will take it. Again, what? X plus root 5. Now, this x plus root 5. X plus root 5 is the common factor. I take common factor. Therefore, x plus root 5 I have taken common factor, root 5x minus 3. This I have taken it, therefore what? Therefore, this is the correct answer. Now you have factorized it. What is the next sum? The next sum, factorize 1 by 3 x square minus 2x minus 9. Now, take the LCM. 3 is the LCM, x square minus 6x minus 27. Okay. Now, here 1 by 3 I will take separately, x square minus 6x minus 27. Now, 1 into 27, 1 into 27, 27. Now, what are the factors of 27? 9, 3 is 27. That means 9 comma 3 are the two factors of 27. Now I want minus 6. Minus 6 out of 9 and 3. How to? Now, I have to get minus 6 out of 9 and 3. Best thing is minus 9 plus 3. How much you'll get? Minus 6. That is, minus 6 is equal to minus 9 plus 3. Your minus 6x is equal to minus 9x plus 3x. I think minus 6x can be written as this. All these things, it should be in your mind. Mental calculations. These are all mental calculations. Therefore, I put it here. Therefore, 1 by 3 x square minus 6x can be written as 9x plus 3x minus 27. Then 1 by 3, Here, which is the common factor? X is the common factor. X minus 9. Here, 3 is the common factor. Because 3, if I take it out, X minus 9. Now, X minus 9, X minus 9. You take this as a common factor. 1 by 3. X minus 9. I have taken common factor here. X plus 3. Therefore, the answer is 1 by 3, x minus 9, x plus 3. This is the factorized value. See, next, how to do this? X square minus 11x minus 80. How to do this? Third sum. Each sum you have to take only 1 minute. 1 into 80. This gap I'll write it here. 1 into 80, 80. 80 can be written as 8 into 10. Can you make it 11? It is not possible. 4 into 2 into 10. 20 minus, and this also not possible. 4 into 2 into 2 into 5. Here, 4. 4 into 4 into 5 or 16 into 5. From 16 and 5, is it possible to get 11? Yes. Here, what is the sign? Minus. Therefore, minus 16 plus 5. Therefore, minus 11 you are getting it. Therefore, minus 11x can be written as minus 16x plus 5x. Can you follow? Therefore, I am going to put it here. X square minus 11x can be written as minus 16x plus 5x minus 80. Now, x is the common factor, x minus 16. Again, 5 is the common factor, x minus 16. Because 5 16s are 80. Now, this is the common factor, x minus 16 and x plus 5. Okay? Now, suppose they give another sum, this is the third, fourth, fifth sum, fourth, one, two, three, two, only three sums are done. The fourth one. X cube minus 5x square minus x plus 5. How to do this? Okay. Here x square I take common factor. Therefore x minus 5. Then here minus 1 I take it common factor because minus 1. X minus 5. See, if I multiply, see, this is a very, very important sum. If I multiply, what I get? Minus 1 into x, minus x, minus into minus, plus 1 into 5, 5. Then this is the common factor. X minus 5 and x square minus 1. Further factorization can be done. This can be written as what? X square minus 1 square. This is a square minus b square. This is what? A plus B into A minus B. Therefore, X minus 5, X square minus 1 square can be X square, 1 square, X plus 1 into X minus 1. So, factorized. Then next sum. 12 minus X square minus X square. See, 1 into 12, 1 into 12 minus x minus x square. This is the problem. Okay. This is another problem. How 12, what are the factors of 12? 4 into 3, 12. That means 4 and 3 are the factors of 12. Out of 4 and 3, can I get minus 1? Possible. See, minus 4 plus 3. What do you get? minus 1. Got it. Then in other words, minus 1x is equal to minus 4x plus 3x, or minus x can be written as minus 4x plus 3x. Understood? Therefore, minus x, I am replacing here, 12 minus x can be written as minus 4x plus 3x minus x square. Then 4 I take common factor, 3 minus x. Here x I take common, 3 minus x. Which is the common factor? This is the common factor. 3 minus x is the common factor, and 4 plus 6. Okay. Another thing, remember, when you see the textbook answer, it will be minus. If you interchange, what will happen? Minus comes out. X minus 3. X plus 4. Because they want to give unknown thing in the beginning. Therefore, this is the textbook answer, or objective type question paper they have given. These are the answers. Therefore, what type of answer you want, you can get it. Okay. See, now they given a plus b the whole cube, sixth sum, minus a plus b. How to solve this? This again, what, a plus b, I'll take common factor, a plus b the whole square minus 1. This can be again written as 1 square. But remember, there is a formula, x square minus y square is equal to x plus y, x minus y. See here, same thing. A square minus b square is what? A plus b into a minus b. First number square minus second number square is equal to first number plus second number. First number minus second number. Same thing here. First number square minus second number is equal to first number plus second number. First number minus second number. Therefore, here what I write? First number square minus second number is equal to first number plus second number. Okay. Again what? First number minus second number. Okay. Therefore, the answer is what? A plus b. A plus b plus 1. A plus b minus 1. This is the factors. Seventh sum. 400 minus 4x square. All are simple sums. 4 is the common factor. 100 minus x square is equal to 4. 100 can be written as 10 square minus x square. Apply this formula. What do you get? 4, 10 plus x, 10 minus x. Or 4, 10 plus x into 10 minus x. This is the correct answer.